Alright, hello everybody, this is Bell Tower, and it's been a while since I played Mortal Kombat 9, so yeah, we're gonna do a Scorpion and Sub-Zero tag team, also wear my Mortal Kombat t-shirt for the moment, and yeah, also please take the time to like and subscribe, I'd really appreciate it so much, and yeah. Thank you for all the support, everybody. I appreciate it. TTRR, how you doing, buddy? Alright, we're doing... Of course, we're doing Tag Ladder of Scorpion Sub-Zero.
Scorpion.
I'm just going to use some regular costumes.
Sub-Zero.
Expert. Alright, Katana and Cabal. Ah, could be better. What's wrong, buddy?
Mine.
You will learn respect.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, Cabal on expert mode is a nightmare. Oh. Also, disclaimer, I've been playing a lot of Mortal Kombat 1 lately, so I might be kind of rusty from, yeah, being used to the controls from that game. And, yeah. Normally I write down the fatalities and kind of look at them while I'm doing the finishers. I didn't feel like doing that, to be honest, so, yeah. I'll be hitting the moves list on the pause menu quite often, just heads up. PC CPU is overheating. How are you? Oh man, that sucks. I'm sorry to hear that, bud. Yeah, I remember, last year. Or well, it was like the year before last. Yeah, before I started my channel, I had problems with my PC, had to get something replaced. But yeah, it was a good guy named Zach Jordan who helped me replace it. Thank you very much, by the way. But yeah, I'm doing alright, buddy. I'm doing alright. just need to hold on to the block that I hope this dude. Kick. I wanted to do a slide. Trying to stun him so I can X-ray. And Kombat for some reason does that projectile every single time I do the spear. Kombat on expert is a nightmare. Fatality. But yeah, other than that, TTRR, did you have a good day?
Vengeance will be mine.
Round one. Fight.
So rusty.
Got
We'll make it. Meant to do an uppercut. Now I get attacked by an X-ray. Good deal, good deal. Alright, time to take you out, Cabal. Alright.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
15 minutes. Alright, Freddy Krueger and Rain.
Vengeance will be mine!
Fire with fire.
Round one, fight!
Far. Always love that roundhouse. You know, yeah, because I'm at the pit, I have to do the stage fatality, you know? It's like a given, you have to do it.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
Yeah, boy. Once she injects, well, this may be a nightmare. Quan Chi with his constant teleporting and Jax with his constant gotcha.
Vengeance will be mine!
You will serve me in the Netherrealm.
Scorpion already does in this game.
Fight!
Jax, I want to take the time to thank and appreciate you for not letting me get the first hit. Fight!
Dax wins.
Got him all bloodied up. You can almost see part of his brain, it looks like. Outsmarted you that time. You know, I gotta do the stage fatality on the subway, also. What?! Well, my bad on that. I hit 4 down back. Why? Sindel and Kano.
Pathetic and weak.
Round one.
So encouraging.
Thank you.
two, fight!
Got the knife on my neck.
Kano wins.
Yeah. bullshit. Nah, I'm kidding.
Round two. Fight!
I do personally like, I do like fighting games better on the PlayStation controller. It's just what I'm more used to. Dude. Kano, you can suck it with that cannon belt.
Sindel wins. Round one. Fight!
Even an enhanced cannonball. I feel like that should go through. bitch.
Sindel wins. Fatality.
Fight!
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality!
Ugh. That was insane. Striker and Cabal. I mean, Striker and Sector.
Vengeance will be mine! I will show no mercy!
Round one, fight!
Holding on to block because I was like, I know he's gonna teleport, but never mind.
Yeah.
big. Look at the slide. Nice, nice. Alright, sweet. Back, forward, down, forward.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
Groovy. Raiden and Baraka.
Vengeance will be mine! Thunder take you!
Round one, fight!
Thirsty.
Thank you.
Maybe mix. MKX. Ask King GT. Good to see you on here, bud. But yeah, I'll probably do MKX sometime soon. This arcade run is taking me a lot longer than I thought. Of course, for people that don't know, expert mode is the hardest difficulty in this game. And that's the mode I'm doing. AI's being a dick.
Round two, fight!
Great too, man. Okay, right. Yeah. fading in your BS combo. Should have connected. Slide! Don't do the frickin' Sparta kick. It's me and doing an uppercut. Already on bullshit mode.
two, fight!
I don't know why he does that when I'm input in the slide. At least you didn't take your sweet ass time this time, finishing me.
Oh!
down, back, down, forward. I was wanting to do a fatality on him so bad. Ooh, the Shaolin Brothers.
Vengeance will be mine!
Give me just a second. Another soda to pop out. That refrigerator Delia didn't want to shut.
Show me what you can do.
Round one. All right. Fight!
Yeah, I was trying to do the teleport, but... Shouldn't toasty. Down, up, up.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
All right, now I got the bosses. Oh, Shang Tsung.
Vengeance will be mine. Your soul is mine.
Round one, fight.
So glad I didn't reverse snoop on this ladder.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
Kentaro.
Round one,
remember correctly, usually the forearm bosses aren't too bad on difficulty. Well, from my perspective. Big guy himself, Shao Kahn.
Vengeance will be mine!
Round one, fight!
That was like the most gentle tap. Y'all probably didn't see that because I'm in the way.
Yeah.
I was gonna try to stun him and then do the X-ray as a finisher. Trying to do the slide.
Shao Kahn wins.
Got him pretty banged up though.
Round one.
Resting on his leg that's showing his insides. How you doing? Thank you for tuning in.
Round two, fight!
I figured I could block that, but never mind.
Shao Kahn wins. Round one.
We got this.
Fight.
Yeah. Defeated.
Shao Kahn's death did nothing to relieve Scorpion's pain. The loss of his kin still weighed heavily upon him, for reasons he could neither explain nor understand. He was drawn to the home of the Shirai Ryu. Standing amid the rubble in solemn contemplation, Scorpion was visited by apparitions of his fallen comrades, who revealed the true mastermind behind their brutal deaths. Enraged, he returned to the Netherrealm. As the spirits of his kin immobilized Quan Chi, Scorpion
slew him.
Look at
that spirit on the right.
Avenging Whoa. Their deaths.
Toasty nuts. Alright. Not the score I'm proud of the most, because I lost quite a bit. But, anyways, y'all, that was my arcade run of Mortal Kombat 9 Tag Team Ladder, featuring Scorpion and Sub-Zero on Expert difficulty. So, yes, thank you everybody who watched and, who hung out while I streamed. I do appreciate it. So, without further ado, I'm Bell Tower. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch y'all later on the next video. Stay golden, everybody.